Good morning, Sneeders. Welcome to the Based Farm. Today, we're going to be checking back up on the compost pile. And I'm actually pretty excited because, you know, this morning, when I came and let the chickens out, and I walked over here just to observe them frolicking in the grass and scratching around in the compost a bit, I noticed that there was steam coming off of it. I don't know if you're going to be able to see it on this camera here now, but there was some steam coming out of the top of that compost pile there. So I'm thinking that the temperature is starting to pick up a little bit. It rained for, about an hour, maybe 2 hours last night. That's why this big tarp is over here. My neighbor went ahead and covered up those planks of wood that I'm trying to leave out to get a little bit drier, so thanks to him. So yeah, I think some of that rain going into this pile and distributing water throughout it evenly, you know, I try to dump buckets of water on it occasionally to keep it watered, but that's not as great as rain or spraying a hose, obviously. So I'm going to go ahead and put this thermometer in it. Also, before I forget, let's take a look at our, I think this is it, our okra that I chopped up and had soaking. Let's actually direct this downward. I got a feeling that this stuff is going to be looking good. Oh yeah, look at that. I mean, the fact that this is going on, clearly this should tell you that okra is ready to go in the pile. I mean, look at you guys. You're like a couple of pigs with wings. Rare opportunity to catch Mr. Blonde. Boy, these chickens are going crazy for that okra in that bucket. I had that stuff mashed up and soaking in water for a couple days to get it nice and soft for them, and they really like it. I mean, the fact that this yellow guy isn't trying to run away from me, Mr. Blonde, I can probably get him right now. Yeah, see? He's so distracted by okra that I can just snatch him right up like that. He really doesn't like being picked up. All right, here, I'm gonna try to put you back, buddy. There you go. So yeah, if you were wondering, do chickens like okra? The answer is yes. All right, so let's go ahead and check the temperature of our pile. There's a little bit of steam coming off of it. Still, I don't know if the GoPro is going to be able to pick it up. Hello, Red Rooster. You mind hopping down for me while I put this probe in? Thank you. Alright, so let's see what that's reading. Come back to that in a few minutes. So I'll dump this out. This guy over here is just pigging out. All right, so I'm gonna leave this open up. Don't fall in now. If you fall in, just squawk, and I'll run back and try to save you. And what are you guys gonna do? You're gonna follow me over to the water, over to the water hose. All right, I gotta see if I can hitch a ride with my neighbor back over to Home Depot. See if I can get some more long pieces of wood, since he's the man with the van. That water dish needs some scrubbing. Grab my knife. Okay. I was making my fingers too fat. Can't get in this little lip here. All right. Nice and clean. Spray it out. Spray my hand off. Okay, let's fill this up. This way they got some nice cold water for their compost work today, because it is hot. I think this might be the last day of the heat wave. Hopefully it's the last heat wave of the year. Fill this other bucket up. Wash this out a little bit. Might as well. Let's see how all my nosy chickens are doing. I call these guys nosy because they always follow me around instead of hanging out where the food is. But I bet you when I pour that thing of okra off, they'll probably start going crazy for that. Try to pull my socks up so that I don't get eaten up by so many bugs. Everyone ran away from the compost pile. Oh, because the sun's shining directly on them. Alright. Put their water over here in the shade. Here they come running back.
That's disgusting.
Come see what I got for you guys. Oh. Look at that, it's a chicken feast.
I'm gonna wash this bucket out because it is
pretty gnarly. I don't know what that stuff at the bottom is, probably dirt.
Dump it on the sunny side so things don't get overwatered.
Thank you.
Ha 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 ha!